Good morning, Uplift Luna. Today we have a very special show, and it is also a very long show.
Yep, that is why y'all are watching it during Luna Block today.
The reason why it's so long is because we are showing the trailers for the Film Fest.
I'm so ready for the Film Fest. Film Fest is on April 30th at the Angelica and Mockingbird Station.
Does it cost anything?
No, it's completely free.
Awesome. I'll be there then.
Me too. So Stream Team decided to make our own movie, and it will be broken up with commercials.
And get ready, everyone. We need your help. You will be able to vote on your favorite trailer, and that will be awarded the best trailer at the Film Fest.
My group almost won it last year, but we had Efren in it.
This year, I have Anthony Pena and Anthony Lopez in my group.
That's tough. Anyways, let's get to it. Enjoy the show, the trailers, and get ready to vote.
I tried.
I didn't.
Well, you need to start or else you won't graduate.
I'm only failing 3 classes. I'll be fine.
Michael, you need to focus. Michael? Michael, it's a Michael.
He's mine now.
Who are you?
Last person you will ever see.
Nobody else can have me now because you're here.
To do?
You try to get the dub by ourselves.
Who y'all gonna get as a replacement?
At this point, you might as well play, try for basketball then.
Hello?
Yeah, I was wondering if you'd try to play ball with us this Saturday.
Yeah, I'm close.
Dreams. People told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out that I'm
I'ma do just what I want.
Remember, the end of the year is coming up, so make sure you stay on top of your studies. Paulina.
Can we get some extra homework?
Oh my god.
Hey, hold on, class. Actually, that's not a bad idea, Paulina.
Hey. Calm down. She's trying to help us get better.
Shut up, Danny.
Sit down. I will.
Whoa. Sit down, guys. All right. So, anyway, the...
Thanks. I just really want to pass this test.
Okay. Is everyone all right?
Yeah, we're all good.
No, Paulina's gone.
Who cares?
What do you mean?
I mean, who cares?
Me.
Well, then you're the only one.
Screw you.
You aren't gonna do anything. So sit down.
I swear to God.
Swear to God what? You're nothing but a tall, ugly loser.
And I've learned to love me too.
I don't know. Maybe you can talk to her for me.
It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony.
Happy birthday to you.
I love you.
Open your eyes and return.
The rest of the kingdoms have grown restless and ruthless in the growing political and territorial conflicts. This is no longer conflict that can be resolved through diplomatic means. Don't let yourself think that you could get away with it, you sexy little thing.
For as long as I could remember, we spent every summer together. We were inseparable. We thought this was going to be no different, until Charlie had to leave. We had everything planned and sorted out. All we needed was each other.
I don't know, what did they say?
They didn't say anything, they waved!
Are you sure?
Wise men
say, are you sure?
Only fools.
I don't know why I'm with you.
Because you love me? I have to tell you something. You have to promise not to get mad.
Did everything
right.
I took the
camera. Oh, shall I stay?
Would I'm sorry.
It be a sin? Oh, if I can help.
Stop right there. There's something odd about you.
With my mom.
You seem to be seeking something.
I am. A girl. She was kidnapped.
Kidnapped? Here?
Yeah, do you know anyone that like might have done it or anything?
There's only one person. The Dark Lord Tadeo. You're not ready.
Yes, I am.
First, you're gonna have to stock up on food. Maybe going to the athletic banquet May 1st. Bring a dish and you'll get in for free. Then you eat all you want. Second, you're gonna have to make a training montage. Not quite. You're gonna need a light too. Hey, let's not do that.
So, how do I turn it on?
Just move it out.
Like with it?
Yep.
You know, thanks for everything.
Just take this and go, get out.
Look, I put it up.
Doesn't ring and you're gone all the time. Well, I guess you're somewhere with your crew. Isn't the first
time, but the worst time, and I'm feeling so blue. You sit in your room and you listen in tunes, and I'm feeling embarrassed, it's true. You out there in Paris with who? When I open my eyes, I wish to see you. But your phone doesn't ring and you're gone all the time. Well, I guess you're somewhere with your crew.
So what, you don't like scary movies?
They're not that scary.
So what you're telling me is you don't like Freddy Krueger films, you don't like The Ring, you don't like any of those movies?
I didn't say I didn't like them, they're just not scary.
I thought you don't get scared of scary movies.
Get out my house! That's why you'll never get a man! To be honest, I think you're beautiful. I don't care what nobody else thinks. You got a cute laugh. I like it. Your laugh was payment enough.
Hey, don't come back, you worthless excuse of a daughter. Get out of my house. I'll live with them. Get out. And look, so get out now. Right now. And don't come
back, beautiful.
To do with your kiss on my neck, I don't know what feels true, but this feels right, so stay safe. Yeah, you feel right, so stay safe. Let me crawl inside your veins. I'll build a wall, give you a ball and chain.
It's not the world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are. It will beat you to your knees and it'll keep you there permanently if you let it.
Up, up and away. I give a f about your wave. My nigga, I surf every day.
Ben.
Yo, watch me steal this.
Shut up and kiss me, lover boy.
That was hot.
Gustavo, Gustavo.
Did y'all hear that?
What is that?
You will never pass the start test. You're always gonna be
be that dumb little girl from Tatooine.
You're wrong.
Oh, am I? Tell me this then. What's the linear equation?
Y equals mx plus mx plus... Darn it.
B. Y equals mx plus b.
Who are you?
My hero.
She's right. I'm here to take her. She has a test to take.
Well, you're gonna have to go through me.
You were so brave.
It was simple. What if you do cut on our chest?
Y equals mx plus b. I will never forget that now. You're late.
Sorry, I got tied up.
Well, we hope you enjoyed the trailers and will be able to join us on April 30th for the Film Fest. Yep, it is completely free to go.
And Damien and I will definitely be there.
Ooh!
Nah, we're just friends. Apparently he's still caught up on this girl from The Bachelorette. Her name's Alejandra or something.
Lame.
Well, anyways, make sure to go to this link to vote.
You will choose the winner for the Best Trailer Award.
Well, that's all we got. Hootie hoo!